This is a print test with the Bulldog Light feeder on the FabTotum Personal Fabricator. A new Bowden tube is attached to the head. And the original Bowden is still attached on the original feeder. I have made this simple adapter in order to use the Bulldog with the original cabling without make any modification and restore easily the original feeder. Before start to print, it's necessary set the steps per unit for E-axis with M92 command and store the into the EEPROM with the M500 command.